Good morning all. Welcome to Karvy Morning Broadcast for the day 1st of November 2018. Benchmark index Nifty 50 advanced over 1.5% to end at 10,386 levels in a volatile session on Wednesday after the government said that it respects the RBI autonomy. The statement from the Finance Ministry came after media reports suggested that the tensions between the central bank and the government worsened after Tuesday's FSDC meeting. Financial services companies gained after PNB Housing Finance disclosed fundraising via commercial papers. Companies like Tech Mahindra, Bank of Baroda and Cummins India gained after positive September quarter numbers. The rupee paired some losses while strong global cues and the stock specific action supported the market to remain positive. Technically, Nifty has resistance pegged around 10,410 levels followed by 10,490 levels, while support is placed at 10,285 levels followed by 10,140 levels. For the day, we are recommending Nifty to buy around 10,350-360 range with a stop loss of 10,290 for a target of 10,470. In today's KMM, we have given 4 intraday recommendations. HCL Tech, IRB and UPL are long while Adani Ports is short. For entry, stop loss and target, kindly refer to the KMM of 1st of November 2018. Thank you friends and have a nice trading session.